It's time to be at home with the Hattons.